Impressive part of Trey's performance,
he did it against Coach Eric Spoelstra's Miami Heat, one of the top defensive teams in the league.
And you could tell he's feeling confident right now at the line, and when he's on, he can be lights out.